Pat Novak, for hire.
Sure, I'm Pat Novak, for hire. I got a couple of boats down on Pier 19 on the San Francisco waterfront. Sometimes I rent them out, but I found out it's easier to keep my budget healthy by risking my health in other ways. So I work around doing odd job. But the best you can say for it is that it beats begging. At least you don't always limp. If your luck's in, you can keep a half lap ahead of the bill collectors if you don't let it go to your head. I did once. I helped a guy who owned 7 hotels convince a blonde in San Rafael that her memory wasn't that good after all. The payoff was too rich for my blood. I got the idea that with that kind of money, I could take over the gambling joints up around Lake Tahoe. It took him 3 days to show me I was wrong. I'd worked my way down from the gold-plated joints to a place called the Broken Tee, where they still recognized a dollar as currency. I was beginning to figure how long it'd take me to walk back to the bay when help came along. He was a little guy with a pair of eyes I wouldn't trust with anything I wanted again. The kind of quiet, dark clothes that'd make it easy to get lost in an alley.
Well, Novak, not doing so hot, are you? You want to make a quick buck?
There must be a reason. Tell me that first.
I'm hot. I shook the wheels down for a flock of dough.
You call that trouble?
Not yet. But I'd like to look ahead. How do I know these guys like it that I got all their money?
If it hurts you, give it back. They'll take it.
I got a better idea. I want to take it down to San Francisco.
Look, Crocker owns the Southern Pacific. If you got an urge to travel, talk to him. If you got a proposition, spread it out.
I'm driving down. It's a lonely road. I want you to go along as a bodyguard.
If these guys are out to hijack your role, 2 of us won't stop them any more than 1. They come in bunches when they want to.
Do you want the job, or are you going to talk me out of it?
I'll ride down with you for $200.
You charge a lot.
You said it's risky, remember?
Okay, here's 50. You get the rest in San Francisco. I see you outside in 5 minutes. My name's Brown. I'll be waiting in my car.
Brown, huh?
Yeah, Brown. John Brown. Want to make something of it?
How can you? He was a quiet guy. We drove along for a couple of hours, and you could have repeated all he said on one deep breath. I kept watching the cars along the road, waiting for the muscle boys to show up, but nothing happened. Pretty soon, I got the feeling that they weren't after him at all. I guess he'd seen too many movies. I finished off a pack of cigarettes as we got down out of the mountains and got him to stop at a roadside joint for reloads. He wouldn't leave the car, so I was all alone when the girl came up to me at the bar.
You going down to San Francisco?
Something like that.
You got room for me?
How far are you going?
That depends on who I'm with.
You might be handy at that. Car's without a heater. I don't have to own it.
So you'll keep one hand on the wheel.
So you better ask the guy who does. He's sitting out in the car.
Why don't he come in?
Don't build him up so fast. I got a car, too.
Where'd you get it? Steal it?
You selling medical insurance, maybe?
Why?
You're gonna need it if you keep elbowing into my face.
Speaking of elbows, what do you mean trying to muscle in on my dame?
You two together?
Yeah, why?
That's what I've been wondering. Why? So long, sucker.
What do you make of that?
I'd say you're up. You don't have to slide.
You're to blame for this.
Yeah. And tomorrow I'm going to make it rain.
I can start a storm right now.
Go right ahead. You got the wind.
You cooled him nice, stranger. What started that?
Bad habits.
Yeah?
Too many cigarettes. I guess I didn't have to hit the guy. But I was all geeked up over the ride. I had to take it out on somebody. Outside, the air was cold and clear. A river made soothing noises in the darkness. I figured it'd be an easy night from then on in. But Brown was having the fidgets.
Come on, Novak. Let's get going.
Where's the dame?
What dame?
One came out here. A hitchhiker. Wanted to ride to town.
I didn't see any dame. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, that's queer.
What's queer? Let's go, let's go.
And suddenly you're nervous. What's the matter?
When I need a doctor, Novak.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.